struck and killed a 79-year-old woman who was swimming near a floating dock in Atlantic City. It happened just after 5 p.m. yesterday on the Intracoastal Waterway near the Dorset Avenue Bridge. Investigators say the operator of the 20-foot boat struck Norma Michaels of Ventnor. She sustained fatal injuries. The 52-year-old driver did stay on the scene. No word tonight about any possible charges linked to this case.